all. I hope you all are fine. So, are you ready for today's class? Yes. So, till now, we have learned about different food components, which are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, and minerals. So, even though you have got the knowledge about different components of the food, we all keep wondering what to eat to stay healthy. So, nothing to worry. In next few minutes, we are going to learn few more things about our diet. So, we human beings have food 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, as well as dinner. So, all the food which we take gives us necessary energy to do different physical activities as well as to survive on this planet. So, yesterday we have discussed about the food which we take provides us energy as well as we need energy while sleeping. So, I think you all got the answer, why do we need energy while sleeping? Yes. Okay. So, now let us look at the plate of our diet. So, here you can see the food items which we generally have. We will be having rice, different kinds of pulses, eggs, milk, different vegetables and different kinds of fruits. So, all these food items will be giving us all the different food components which are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. So, all these food items gives us energy. So, we can call all of them together as nutrients. So, when you include all the different types of nutrients in your diet daily in right proportion, it is called as balanced diet. So, that is balanced diet. So, you have to include many nutrients in your diet so that you can stay healthy. So, eat well, stay healthy. Now, my question here is balanced diet expensive or is it cheaper so that each and every person can easily afford it? So, think children, is balanced diet expensive or is it affordable by each and every one? Thank you.